Lex Friedman just interviewed Sam Altman, the CEO of OpenAI, and Sam Altman was wildly concerned about getting shot in that interview. ChatGPT just opened up GPT-3 without requiring a login and has experienced significant downtime over the past week. Claude 3 Opus has been considered a superior model to OpenAI's GPT-4. Apple announces a new Realm model, which can be used on the iPhone and may be integrated with Siri. And Jon Stewart's AI special on his daily show garnered 4 million views and went viral.